Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn this Halloween? Well, if you're wondering what I'm dressed as, you could say Renaissance or maybe even Prince Charming, I guess, if you want to go that route. But it's a nice little outfit. Can you see all of it, Strat?
Yeah.
Okay. Like my mom, she helped sew a lot of this, and this little cane here I got from back in Georgia. It was a member that Charles Judah that carved it from a place called Pine Mountain, which supposedly is actually just a really tall hill. Yeah, even this little bag my mom did. Alright, like panels and that. But let's show you something really awesome.
Strat, what is this over here? What is this?
That's my jack-o'-lantern.
And where'd you get this design?
I drew it.
You drew it?
Several years ago. I think it's my best one. I've used it several times. And this year, I finally got it right.
You think this is the way it should look then on a pumpkin?
Almost. One of the teeth is broken off.
Oh, that's too bad. But I think it looks pretty good.
Yes.
Yeah.
And inside I don't have a candle.
You don't?
No.
Oh, it's just a light.
Yeah, I put the electric light in there. Because I had to go to work before it got dark, and the candle wouldn't last long enough.
And I'm sure what people on that are viewing this video are also wondering, what were you dressed up as before work? Because that's not your everyday attire, is it?
No, I'll be right back.
I don't think we'll have time. Where should they go to see a picture of it, though? Close the door. Maybe your Instagram? Or even Facebook, I'm sure.
I don't use Instagram much anymore. Facebook, I guess. Yeah.
But maybe I'll post your picture that I took then.
Yeah, you can do that.
So people can just... Here. Over there. People can
just go to my Instagram at BOM Warrior. BOM, like M as in Mormon, and all one word. Yeah, and we'll talk to you later, and happy Halloween, and hope you have a safe Halloween too. Bye.